People across the districts of Teso sub-region made their way to Soroti Sports Ground in Soroti City today for the Teso Baraza. Present at the event were district leaders, members of parliament, ministers, the paramount chief of Kumam, and the locals.
That the people of Teso still support the movement, still support their leadership, but we are alive to the fact that we need to ensure that there's continuity today and forever.
During the baraza, issues about compensation of the Arab boys and calls for affirmative action for the Teso sub-region on unemployment were raised to General Muhoozi Kainerugaba.
Saratoye! Saratoye! Women oye! Women, where are you? Women oye! Today you have come here, people are going to ask you, is MK the one to come or we wait for another one? MK.
The general, who is also the chief of the MK movement, pledged to find amicable action to the raised problems. Muhoozi also implored residents on agriculture, operation wealth creation, and other government programs.
We encourage all our farmers and all landowners to avoid the practice of land fragmentation. You are disabling the land by fragmenting it. This is not only a crime against the future generations, it's a crime against God also.
General Muhoozi Kainerugaba will hold his last meetings with the select groups of Teso leaders tomorrow as he concludes his 3 days visit in the region. Report compiled by Noah Omoya and Joseph Setimba for the news.